I don't think I mentioned it the other day. Maybe I did, but Wave 3A of Amiibo came out a couple days ago, I think, including Rosalina, who is exclusive to Target. I have something to show you guys. As you can see outside, there's still snow everywhere. The roads aren't exactly the clearest, but Dad and I were looking online this morning. We saw that Target, a couple Targets in the area, had some Rosalina in stock. So we were like, right, okay. Because we also read that they're not getting restocked. They're not going to be restocking the Rosalina Amiibo once they're all sold out. Thanks to Mr. Mario Plumber, but you know, the scalper guy who bought like 100. So we ventured out, we found a Target, and we scoured the shop and couldn't find any. And then we went up to the counter and said, do you have any Rosalina Amiibo? And they had two left. So Dad and I both have a Rosalina Amiibo. The other one is in that bag down there. Rosalina and Luma. Very nice looking Amiibo. I mean, if I wasn't going to actually use them, then I wouldn't keep them in the box. I wouldn't keep Rosalina in the... If I wasn't going to use Rosalina, I'd keep her in the box. Because she's rare. But I am going to use her. And the only reason I can see for leaving these things in the box is if you plan to sell them at some point. And I don't plan to sell my Amiibo. So, yeah, we're now just set outside Ace Hardware because Dad's gone in to get some salt so we can clear the drive. But yeah, I have Rosalina now. I'm actually going to cancel my Pit order from Entertainment Earth because they've still not got them in, and they said the latest they'd have them in was the end of January. And they've also said they don't know how many they're getting, so it's very possible that there's going to be some... it's very possible that they'll be cancelling some orders. So I'm just going to cancel it, and I'm going to see if I can find him elsewhere. But I don't know. Anyway, I got Rosalina, so that's good. It's also actually kind of warm right now, so I probably shouldn't have all of this stuff on. Something else I didn't mention yesterday, which I probably should since I live in America now. Also, I think the sun is like just covering one side of my face. It was the Super Bowl yesterday, and I really couldn't care less.
I had to film this just because he looks too funny, but this is Dad attempting to walk back with some salt. It looked funnier when he was further away.
I didn't show it earlier, but there's Rosalina out of the box. I'll just give you a little close-up, I suppose, get some light. Very good quality Amiibo. I mean, I've noticed there's a little paint error on her hair there. It's like gold, right on the tip bit. But it's only a teeny tiny minor thing. But very good Amiibo, and I like it. You may notice here, I've actually sort of... Also, I named her Rosaluma. I've moved them. This is all Amiibo I still need to train to level 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, do I have 13 now? Yeah, I do have 13. I've trained Maribo, I've trained Nickname, and I've trained Easy Mode. I still gotta finish training these guys. Buddy over here is level 40. I was just, like, putting them into the game. In fact, let's go back. 8-player Smash. Let's see what level these people are at. Daisy is level 1. Good old Daisy there. CPU 32 is level 20. Sorry, I'm just trying to fit them all back in here. The Dong is level 20. I don't know if you can even see the screen. Popopo. Whoa. He's still level 1. I haven't trained him yet. Metroid is level 1. Now, I know she's called Samus. I just named her Metroid because it's funny. Zelda Amiibo is level 20. Flanders, also level 20. Bang Bang. Level 20, and I know that Captain Falcon is level 40 and Rosaluma, Buddy is level 40 and Rosaluma is level 20. So I guess what I'm going to do is I'm going to train the rest of these guys up to level 20, and then I'll finish training Buddy because then they'll all be level 20, and I can do like a, I can train them all like maybe say 5 levels at a time or something. So yeah, I think I'm going to train Daisy, Popopo, and Metroid up to level 20, and then... Yeah, I'm not just doing this, just this is the only thing I'm doing. I am editing vlogs. I'm just doing this while they are rendering. So, yeah. Also, guys, look. I got the ultra rare Mewtwo Amiibo.
Yeah.
Swag.
Okay, I trained Daisy to about level... Let's take a look. Controller. She's level 18. And then I played some online matches with some friends while I waited for videos to render. Rendering another vlog now. I look like Game Boy Luke in this vlog here. At least at a glance, I legit thought that was Game Boy Luke. That's weird. Anyway, I'm heading to bed probably pretty soon. I'm gonna edit a couple more vlogs and play a bit of Smash and train my amiibo while they render. And that's about it. Emily's been off school today because of the snow. You won't be able to see it now. It's not quite as bad as yesterday, I don't think. It didn't snow again overnight. No, you can't really. I was just focusing on my reflection, but like I can kind of see the field and stuff, and it's still covered. I'm not going to deny that. It is still covered in snow. It's just not as bad. The roads are pretty much cleared, so the school is going to be open again tomorrow, which means, of course, Hawk TV is happening tomorrow, so I'm going to be going in for that. Take some business cards. I'm going to take in a project or two, probably just the one, on my memory stick. I think I put a project on my memory stick, and I don't remember which. It's the Brit Tawny intro. I put the Brit Tawny intro onto my memory stick, because it's one of the ones that I showed them, and I want to, basically, I'll try to teach them some of the stuff in it. You may notice my hair's been tied up all day again today, headband. It's actually pretty far back, and the little bobble. Didn't shower again today, mainly because Dad was like, hey, let's go buy Rosalina's, and I didn't have time, and then I got back and I was already dressed, so, yeah, I'm gonna go in tomorrow morning, though, get the bush back, but, yeah, I think that is gonna do it for today. Nothing else has really happened. Something I did want to mention, actually. Last night, before I went to bed, This calendar I got for Christmas, I finally transferred the dates over from my old Meerkat calendar, which you guys may remember from last year. I got the Meerkat calendar there. I transferred everything, put it all on here, and I got a paper cut, which I feel like I almost did then as well. I got a paper cut, like, right here on the top, and it hurts, so I got a plaster on it. And what I did, as you can see, I've got all of these, all the birthdays and stuff. I even got, like, the completionist birthday and stuff like that. These numbers here are the vlog day. So if we go to today, it is day 953, I believe. So this paper's, like, sharp. Jeez. So that's all those crossed off if they've happened, blah, blah, blah. I wrote on, like, PAX and MAGFest and different conventions like that. And then in this notes section, what I'm going to be doing is I am going to be writing essentially what I accomplished in that month. So, again, you can pause if you wanted to see that. Yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. And then at the end of the year, essentially a thing to go along with the jar of good things, or I guess to kind of replace it, because I haven't done that this year so far. That's going to rip. Jeez, that is going to rip if I try and put that back on there. I'll do that when I've got two free hands. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. Anyway, I've been rambling for a while, so I'm gonna go. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.
Damn it, it ripped, and now I'm having to hold this page up with what minimal amount of blue tack I have.
It's gonna be like that for a whole month.